Welcome to this brief guide on how to use Presenter Coach in PowerPoint. For many people, delivering a PowerPoint presentation and public speaking can long be considered one of their greatest fears. Today, I hope to show you a cool new feature in PowerPoint called Presenter Coach that can help make that a thing of the past. Here I have my presentation that is currently open on how to improve your public speaking skills with PowerPoint Speaker Coach. What I'm going to utilize now that I've got my presentation all sorted is a feature found in the slideshow tab of your home row called Rehearse with Coach. Now by clicking on Rehearse with Coach, what we'll see is my presentation will load, and down here in the right-hand corner, I have a button that'll allow me to start rehearsing, as well as a tick box for showing real-time feedback. I'm going to leave that enabled for this demonstration. So when I click on Start Rehearsing, I can then begin my presentation by talking about how today we're going to learn to improve your public speaking skills using PowerPoint Speaker Coach. As you can see here, it's telling me that I should try speaking a little bit slower. I'll click through my slides. Now, Speaker Coach helps improve public speaking skills through AI-based speech technology and provides real-time and summarized feedback for your pace, pitch, filler words, and more. For this particular demonstration, it's asked me to read the following sentence. The Contoso Corporation is a global manufacturing conglomerate, you know, with its headquarters based out of Paris, France. As you can see in the bottom corner here, I'm getting a live feedback telling me that I should try using less phrases like, you know. Speaker Coach is great for providing that sort of live feedback. And once you go through your presentation and complete your presentation, what will happen is you will have a pop-up where it will load your rehearsal report. On your rehearsal report, you'll be able to find your pace. Anywhere between around about 100 to 160 words per minute is generally considered a good presentation pace. It will let you know any of the filler words that you utilized, as well as seeing a graph of your pace over time. And if you scroll down through the report as well, you'll be able to find out if you utilized repetitive language, as some people tend to use certain phrases quite often. This is something that I personally deal with. It will also let you know about the inclusiveness of the language that you've been using, as well as the changes in your pitch variation and whether or not you're speaking in a monotonous tone. It will also give you some feedback on originality as well, which in this particular case, I read directly from a couple of the slides, so it's letting me know that these are things that I can work on. If I'd like to, I also have a quick button where I can choose to rehearse again, or I can close it down and close that down as well. And that is how you use PowerPoint Presenter Coach to help make public speaking an absolute breeze. I hope you found this video useful, and I'll catch you in my next one. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.